Welcome back, friends, to the part one of shopping cart series. So this is Ramesh Sharma here. So in the part zero, I told you the overview of this shopping cart. So in the part one, now we will create the interface. So first of all, we will create this interface, and after that the clicking event, this one. So we will not use Bootstrap also, etc. So after completing the shopping cart, we will make it responsive also. So here, first of all, let's create a banner. So let's go to our coding section and let's create this now. See that for today I created two files here. So first is index.html and second is index.css, and this is our default snippet of HTML file, and this is our title, shopping cart with JavaScript using local storage by Fully Word Web Tutorials. And this is I linked the index.css with this HTML tag, with this HTML file only. So when we need to create the JavaScript, then we will create the JavaScript also. So let's start our coding. So first of all, let's create our main div here. Division class is equals to main, here our is main div, and under that div we need our header. So let's create here header, id is equals to header, and class also header. So now our header is also created. So in the header we need two divs. See that in the header we need two divs. First is our this shopping cart, and second is our shopping cart icon. So for the shopping cart icons, we will use Font Awesome icons. So let's go to Font Awesome here. So Font Awesome CDN. So let's pick up the Font Awesome CDN here. It is also a part of Bootstrap Font Awesome. So click here, or just go to www.bootstrapcdn.com/fontawesome here. So click here. See that our text is copied here. So let's link that also. So here is our Bootstrap CDN. So next, see that now we need this. So its width is approximately 10 view height. That is according to the screen, 10% according to the screen here. So shopping cart and this icon, these two divs we want. So let's go here. So first of all, let's create a div. Let's create heading here. So here is a heading that is named as shopping cart here. Shopping cart. And now we need our div. So that is our class here, icon shopping. Let's take it as icon shopping. So division is closed here, and here will be our I tag, and class will be FA shopping cart. Let's go there. See that now this is our shopping cart here. And now let's go to the CSS, copy the main here. So this is our star element here. So it will apply this margin 0, padding 0, box sizing and font family to all the elements in the HTML here. So we will have to target the main here. Position is equals to absolute, height is equals to 10 vh, and width is equals to 100% and 1000 not, it is 100%, and we need display is equals to flex here. So display flex. So I'm loading and nothing will happen here. So position is absolute, let's say position will be relative here. So when I refresh it, sorry, this is main, not header here, so here will be not display flex. So this is looking like that. So now we will target the header here, copy here header, and header is under the main. So dot main header here, position will be relative here, and height will be 10 VH here, and width will be 100% here. And let's display is equals to flex. Let's see that now. See that now our display is flex here. So now display flex, align items, let it be center, and justify content, let it be space around. Now see that now it is looking very good. So let's add image here, background. Background linear gradient RGBA. And our URL, let's first of all wrap it. See that now this is our image URL here, that is from the pixels.com. so paste it here, and let the background size will be cover, and background position will be center here, from left and right and top to bottom both will be center here. So let's see that now. See that this is looking like this, but it is not so good. So let the height to be 15%, 15 VH. Now it is looking very good. So our font size will be 2.5 rem. Let's see that it is very good. Let's make it 1.5. now it is looking good. And color is equals to white. Let's see that now. See that now it is looking very beautiful. And let's make text shadow 0 pixel 0 pixel, 5 pixel RGBA, 0, 0, 0, 0.5. let's check it here. See that now it is looking very good. So here our I tag here, so copy it, and we don't want header. So here will be our, see that this is our header, and under the header there is icon shopping. So let's copy this class and paste it here. So position will be relative here. So position is relative. Let's target the item. Let's do the font size. Font size to 1.8 rem. Let's see that. It is not looking good. 1.9 rem. Dot main, that is under the header icon shopping, so it is also not looking good. Let's take as 2.9. Let's target the I tag here. Nothing is happening. Nothing is happening because of this font of size. So that's why if we make it as 5.9, nothing will happen here. So let's move further. Let's do cursor pointer here. Let's do cursor pointer. Reload it. Something is not there, correct. So in the main, under the header, there is our class, that is our icon shopping. So where is our icon shopping? This is our icon shopping. Now it is very good now. So cursor is not pointer. So z index 1. Let's check it again. Nothing is happening. Why? Let's target the I tag here. So here our I tag, that is our cursor will be pointer. Why it is not happening? Oh, okay. That's why it is not happening. Our class is, see that here now class is correct here. So when I will hover on it, see that now it is working perfectly. That was just because of spelling mistake. So here let's remove I here. Do this. See that now it is working perfectly. And position is equals to relative here. And font size, let it be 1.8 rem. Let's check it. See here. Now this is our font size is perfectly working. So let's move to further. Let's add here data. Let's make a paragraph here and its index will be 0. So nothing, it is good now. So copy it. This is our p tag and here position will be absolute. So top is equals to 5%, top is equals to 0 and left is equals to 0. Let's check it. See here, this is like that. So let's font size will be 0.89 rem. Let's check it. See that this is our font size, very small. So here background, let it be not background size, just background color. Background color is black. Now it is looking good. And now let's apply padding. Padding is equals to 5 pixel and 10 pixel. 10 pixel will be more. It is very 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 greater. Let it be 5 pixel and border radius. Let it be 0.69. And border radius, let it be 50%. Now it is looking very very good. So here right will be 0 and top will be minus 5 pixel. Let's check it. Not at all. Let's minus 15 pixel. No, minus 12 pixel. See that now it is looking very good. So let's move further toward this. Now we will create this here. So that is our main part. So let's do this. So here below the header, there will be our division. That will be our class items here. So here is items box. Let it be items box. And now under the item box, there will be our two items. That is here division, class will be item here. So here is our item and under the first item, see that under the first item there is first image here, first image and its info here with this button. So we will create two divs now. First for this image, first we will simply write image here. We will not create div for the image and that image will be responsive for that. So this will be our that second div. This is a div info that we will make it as items info. So there is class item and now there will be our image here. So now our image source. So I will copy this, copy image source. See that when I copied it from here. So when I will paste it, see that this is from the amazon.com. Because I copied the image address from the Amazon website. So this is just like for the purpose. Copy image address here. So I will paste it here. And our alt will be same like this. Man solid regular. shirt, etc. So here will be our next division tag, and this will be our class will be item info here. So item info, and under the item info there will be our heading. That heading will be this man's solid regular fit t-shirt. Copy it and paste it here. So after that there will be our paragraph tag, and this $42.50, copy it. And this is our, let's make it dollar here. Let's do it as a span. I will tell you why I wrote span here, because it will be easy for us in the JavaScript. So this is our first. So now we need add to cart here. So let's add anchor tag here, hash, and add to cart, and class will be add to cart. T will be bigger C. Now here will be add to cart. See that. Now let's go here. See that this is looking like this. So let's make two dips more here like that. So I will copy this from here, copy it and paste it here first time, paste it here second time. Now we will change the second image here. So copy image address and now paste it here, paste it here. So this is our text here, paste it in the h1, paste it. Now this is our money, copy it, paste it here, remove the dollar. Now last, copy the image address here. So copy it and paste it here. So here will be men's black footwear. Let's paste it here also, and the price is 100.50. That's 100.50. save it. Now let's check it here. See that. Now let's make cards here. So let's copy the item box, copy it, and this item box is under the main tag here, division tag with class. So here let's comment items. So dot main, and that is our dot items box. So first of all, here position will be relative, here position will be relative, and height will be, see that in the previous one we put it the height 15 VH here. So it will be calculate 100% minus 15 VH. So and overflow will be hidden here, overflow will be hidden here. So see that it will catch the all height from here, here, see that. So it will just reduce the height, that is minus 15 VH, reduce the height from the full width of this view height here. So that is our remaining height, and width will be 100% here, and now width is 100%. So let width is equals to 80%, and 90% will be okay. Width is equals to 90%, and margin will be 0. Margin will be 0, and auto 0 from top and bottom, and auto from left and right. So reload it. Now see that it is, it's slightly here, slightly in the front here, in the center. So let's target our, no, first of all let's do display flex here, not display grid. Display grid, that will be easy for us to make it responsive. So grid template columns, grid template columns. How many template columns we want to make? So if we want 3, let it be auto and auto, and the height and width will be set automatically. So I wrote auto here. You can also write 10 pixel here, 10 pixel for first row, 10 pixel for second row, 10 pixel for third column. So and now grid gap will be 1.2 rem. It will be very big, let it be 10 pixel, let's check it. So here first of all background will be black. See that this is our whole background black here. So it is not creating a grid because of these divs, because div is a block element, so that's why it is happening here. So let's target the item here. So here is our item. So position will be relative here, height will be 100% here, width will be 100% here. Let's check it, reload it. It is not looking good. And overflow, it be hidden here, and this is overflow hidden. Display grid is not working, sorry. Grid template columns will be there, grid template columns. So see that now it is looking good. So here padding will be 10 pixel, 25 pixel. Let's check it here. Now its padding is also good. And let's width of the height of the item will be 250 pixel. Let 250 pixel is very small. Now the height will be 400 pixel will be very good. Now this side is very good. And for the image, let's target the image here, copy here and paste here, item image. So here is our image, and position will be relative, and width will be 100%, and height will be, let it be 50%. And this is our height, width, etc. here. So now let's make object fit contain here. Let's make object fit contain. Now it is looking very beautiful. See that? So let this be 60% here. See that? Now it is looking good. So in the item, let box shadow. 0 pixel, 0 pixel, 2 pixel RGB 0.5. So see that now it is looking good here. So let's make the padding here, let's increase the padding. So here is also padding is good. So copy it, paste it here. Let's make the padding here, so let it be 25 to 50 pixel. Here it is 50 pixel. Now it is looking good here. So let's target the h1 tag here. So copy it and paste it here. Here will be our h1 tag, and position will be relative, and width will be 100%, and text align will be center here. So now this is our text align, and font family our is sans serif, and font size will be 0.99 rem. Let's check it. So this is 0.99 rem. It is very low. So let it be 1.2 rem. So 1.2 rem is looking very good. And now font weight will be lighter here. So font weight is lighter. Now it is looking very beautiful. Font weight is lighter. And now let's do padding. Padding is equals to 10 pixel 0. From top and bottom 10 pixel. From left and right it is 0 here. So see that now it is looking very good. So let's move further. Let's target the P tag. I'm copying this H1 tag. So video length is little bit longer here. So P here, and its size will be the same, and position little bit etc will be the same, and text line will be right here. So text line right. Now it is looking like this, and color will be S017BF5. Now this is our color here. So see that now it is looking good. So let's target the add to cart button. Sorry. Now copy this, paste it here. Now let's target the A tag here. Width will be auto here, and height will be auto here. So font size will be the same, and text line will be left. So it is like this, and here not color, here background will be like this. Now this is looking very good. So here background will be 01F5. Let's save it. Now this is our add to cart button. So here text decoration will be none, and the color will be white here, and padding will be 10 pixel 15 pixel. Let's see that now it is looking little bit good. And text shadow 0 pixel 0 pixel 0 2 pixel RGBA 0.5. let's see that now it is looking little bit good. Let's make it F. So here let's make it F here. So and 5, it is also F. It will be white here now. See that now it is white. 0 0 0. Now it is in the black color. Black color will be the good color. So when the user will hover on it, so I'm copying this, pasting this, and leaving whole without background color. So here when the user will hover on it, background color will be A5. A5 is the transparency here. So see that it is looking like this. Now it is looking good. So now let's make our this here when event listener, this here. So when the user will click on this, so this card will open. Let's create this card now. So this is our doc type, HTML, everything. So this is our main here. So we don't want main. So now we will create a division here. Division class will be here. Let's make it as card box. Card box, and let H1 here cart. So let I will be here. I will be class FA close. So when we will refresh it, let's check here. See here, this is our cart and our close button. Now let's add CSS here. So now let's copy the कार्ड बॉक्स एक क्लास हेयर, सो दिस इज़ नॉट इन द मेन हेयर, सो डैट इज़ कार्ड बॉक्स, लेट्स कमेंट इट एंड पेस्ट इट हेयर डॉट कार्ड बॉक्स एंड पोजिशन विल बी फिक्स्ड हेयर, सो पोजिशन इज इक्वल टू फिक्स, सॉरी वी नीड अनदर डिवीजन हेयर, सो हेयर डिवीजन द क्लास विल बी कार्ट, सो हेयर दिस डिवीजन विल बी क्लोज हेयर एंड लेट्स मूव हेयर, सेव इट, सो दिस इज अवर नाउ कार्ड बॉक्स एंड फिक्स्ड टॉप विल बी ज़ीरो एंड लेफ्ट विल ऑल्सो बी ज़ीरो एंड हाइट विल बी 100% एंड विड्थ विल बी 100% एंड डिस्प्ले विल बी फ्लैक्स हेयर, डिस्प्ले फ्लैक्स एंड अलाइन आइटम्स, अलाइन आइटम सेंटर हेयर एंड जस्टिफाई कॉन्टेंट सेंटर हेयर, डैट इज डन एंड बैकग्राउंड विल बी आर जी बी ए 0.8, दिस विल बी गुड, दिस इज सिंपली द बैकग्राउंड, लेट्स चेक इट, सी दैट नाउ इट इज लुकिंग लाइक दैट, बट सी दैट नाउ वी नीड जेड इंडेक्स ऑल्सो हेयर, सो दैट जेड इंडेक्स विल बी 9999, सी दैट नाउ इट इज लुकिंग वेरी गुड, सो लेट्स कार्ड बॉक्स कॉपी हेयर एंड कार्ट, हेयर पोजिशन विल बी रिलेटिव एंड हाइट विल बी लेट इट बी 50% एंड विड्थ विल बी 80% हेयर, सो एंड बैकग्राउंड विल बी वाइट, वाइट हेयर, सो सी हेयर नाउ इट इज लुकिंग लाइक दैट, हाइट लेट मेक हाइट विल बी 70%, नाउ दिस इज लुकिंग गुड, सो दिस इज लाइक दैट, सो लेट्स टारगेट अवर आई टैग हेयर, कॉपी इट एंड पेस्टेड आई हेयर, पोजिशन विल बी एब्सोल्यूट एंड राइट विल बी ज़ीरो एंड टॉप विल बी ज़ीरो हेयर, सो बैकग्राउंड विल बी रेड, लेट्स मेक इट रेड, नाउ इट इज लुकिंग गुड एंड पैडिंग विल बी 10 pixel 15 pixel, दिस इज अवर पैडिंग, नाउ इट इज लुकिंग वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, सी दैट एंड कलर विल बी वाइट हेयर, सी दैट नाउ दिट इज लुकिंग वेरी गुड एंड कर्सर इज पॉइंटर हेयर एंड व्हेन वी विल होवर ऑन दिस, कॉपी इट एंड पेस्ट इट, व्हेन वी विल होवर ऑन दिस बैकग्राउंड विल बी बैकग्राउंड, दिस इज रेड कलर एंड लेट इट बी A5, लेट्स सी दैट, सी दैट नाउ इट इज लुकिंग गुड, लेट्स डू द कार्ट हेयर नाउ, कार्ट, सो हेयर विल बी अवर डिस्प्ले फ्लैक्स एंड फ्लैक्स डायरेक्शन विल बी कॉलम एंड अलाइन आइटम्स विल बी सेंटर एंड जस्टिफाई कॉन्टेंट विल बी सेंटर हेयर, सो सी दैट नाउ इट इज लुकिंग लाइक दैट, सो जस्टिफाई कॉन्टेंट सेंटर वी विल रिमूव दिस, नाउ दिस इज लुकिंग वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, सो हेयर लेट्स टारगेट द H1 टैग, कॉपी इट एंड पेस्ट इट H1 टैग हेयर एंड पोजिशन विल बी रिलेटिव एंड टॉप विल बी मार्जिन टॉप विल बी मार्जिन टॉप विल बी 2%, सी दैट इट इज लाइक दैट एंड फॉन्ट साइज विल बी 1.8 rem, लेट्स सी दैट दिस इज वेरी लेस साइज 2.8 rem, नाउ दिस साइज इज लुकिंग गुड एंड कलर विल बी H017 BF5, नाउ सी दैट दिस इज लुकिंग वेरी गुड, सो वी विल एड टेबल आफ्टरवर्ड्स, सो वी विल एड टेबल हेयर व्हेन वी विल डू द जावास्क्रिप्ट ड्यू टू लोकल स्टोरेज हेयर इन द पार्ट फोर्थ, इन द पार्ट फोर्थ, इन द पार्ट थर्ड एंड फोर्थ वी विल डू दिस, सो दिस इज अवर कार्ट हेयर, सो लेट इट्स ट्रांजिशन 0.3 second एंड लीनियर एंड हेयर ट्रांसफॉर्म ट्रांसलेट एक्स विल बी सॉरी नॉट ट्रांसलेट scale will be 0. See that, now its scale is 0, but we don't want to cut here, we want to cut box here, so make it here. See that, now when copy it and paste it here, dot cardbox dot active, and there will be the active class here. So its transform, its scale will be 1 here. So now it is like this. Now we will add the event in our next part here. So this part is little longer. So at last, for this, now this is enough. So I will see you in the part second here. In the part second, I will tell you the local storage basic, and we will do this event list. We will clickable, make it clickable. So when we will click on it, it will make the cardbox class as active, and cardbox will be shown. When we click on the close, its class active will be removed here. So if you have any queries, then please comment in the comment section, and if you want any content or any other video, then please comment in the comment section. I will make definite that. And if you have any queries, questions, etc., please comment in the comment section, and please like, share and subscribe this video, subscribe this channel. So at last, thanks for watching.